All right. That ended kind of weird there. All right, let's get her going. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Welcome to the weekend, folks. Welcome to the weekend. I am Titan the Great Dane, and we are continuing on with our stream of Dracula X Rondo of Blood for the TurbografX-16 SuperCDROM, which was also known as the Turbo Duo when it got re-released. So this was actually pretty popular. It was pretty popular how I randomly, when we were talking about Dungeons & Dragons and playing old retro video games and whatnot, that I got on the topic of Dracula X, and I was streaming a little bit Dracula X, and then all these people started showing up into my stream. And I ended it right after the first battle with Dracula in Dracula X, because I had to get going. So what we're going to do is that we're going to go into the second playthrough of Dracula X here, and we're going to reveal a new character. So this is actually going to be pretty cool. So we're going to get this guy going here, and we're going to enjoy the show. Let's get her on.
Once again, the blood of Belmont has defeated me. Perhaps this, too, is part of my fate.
Death to you! The world is not yours to exist in!
It is not by my own power that I am resurrected. It is the greed of humanity which calls me back. And thus, by might, I rule. Might becomes the one and only justice in this world.
Of all the self-serving claptrap, the same basic fate drives all people to seek, to come together, to move forward. That surely can't be an evil thing.
And yet, here I am. Do you not have any desires?
Well,
it is by your desires that you humans prosper. And it is your faith which has ruled you. Considering that, can you really call me evil?
But people cannot be ruled by power alone. The sacred, the honorable, the loved, those things can rule humanity. Something evil will eventually fall to ruin!
I see. Perhaps you're right. We shall meet again, Blood of Belmont.
I think the voice acting for Dracula X got a little bit better as the game progressed. Alright, so... okay, so we're gonna go through the credits here. We're just gonna just let it do its thing. Oh, and while it's doing that, I see I still have the rain mechanic going in Unreal Engine. So I'm gonna jump over to Unreal Engine here. That's OBS. Oh, there I am. Okay, I gotta turn off the rain. Okay, there we go. That's where those blue highlights were. Now, is that too loud? All right. There we go. Okay, back in action. There we go. That's a little more manageable.
Yeah.
Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Now we should be getting into our main menu again here. Anytime. Okay. Second playthrough. Right, here we go. Oh, this is getting exciting.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Love the music in this. Going through this door this time. Get over how good the graphics are for 1983, and the sound and the music, how good it is. Classic game, Turbografx-16, the best console of 16-bits, joined with Super Nintendo and Sega Genesis. Yeah, it really was one of the gaming systems I really enjoyed. I think one of the first games I bought for the Turbografx had to have been Dungeon Explorer. And with that, I had to go buy another 4 controllers and the Turbo Tap, and then it was just so much fun. Especially when back in the day when you had your buddies over playing all these games. Actually, I'm getting pretty excited for the Amico coming out. Yeah, so thank you, Maximus. Thanks for chatting from Trovo. That's awesome. Lovely. Nice title. Music is so good. I swear those eye creatures are in every Castlevania, like Symphony of the Night. First, I prefer the PSP version, so as Ghosts and Goblins, the version of the same console. Yes! Exactly, yes. Super Ghosts and Goblins, that was for the Super Graphics. Oh my god, that was so hot. This part of this level is really cool. Watch the screen to the left. First time I saw that just blew my mind, because it was so huge. To all the creators out there too that are recreating these classics, getting the old feelings back, like, kudos to them using Unity and Unreal Engine. Oh, thank you for being awesome. He has a key. Oh, and these frogmen are everywhere as well too. Who is this?
Vampire hunters too, so I guess that means we should be friends now.
Sure,
friends. But Maria, you're too young for this. You just let the big hunter here to man, okay?
Oh, you don't know anything. I can handle this just fine.
Nice. And I'll tell you, those bats were the bane of my existence back in this game. Yeah, Castlevania Symphony of the Night, version for Sega Saturn, the most complete version. Oh, it was the most complete version, eh? Okay. After this fight, let's chat about that. I love how they have the final shot where they try to get you one last time. Yeah, so Symphony of the Night for the Sega Saturn. I played it on the PlayStation 1, of course. You played the PlayStation 1 version too. That's why you're saying the Sega Saturn's the most complete. What enhancements did the Saturn version have of Symphony of the Night? Music is so good. Why was he reaching up? What a weirdo. Thank you. Haha, another man! Oh, these guys! They're in like every version, I think, as well. These little hunchbacks. Yeah, they jump backwards. Oh, I'm gonna do the heads. Ah! Oh. Get my big fat head out of the way. It's those little details, eh? It's those little details, like having the bats, the little bats flying around your, like, it just adds to the game. Here we go. Yeah. Never. I guess that was also just one little extra little piece they put in there, eh? A little skeleton sitting in the chair, and you hit him and he just hits the wall and turns to dust. Doesn't do anything more except just be just a little cool thing. Just something cool. Hello, my pretty. Ah, poison! Oh no, frozen! Castlevania Chronicles is inclusive superior to the TurboGrafx-16 version. Obviously because PlayStation used CD more advanced than the Sega CD. Yeah. Stronger processor. And had a smidgen more of available memory. And of course, this game came out in Japan in 1993. So, and it was never released in North America at that time on the CD version for the Sega CD. I mean, for the Super CD. So, but it was playable in the Turbo Duo. And the TurboGrafx with the CD-ROM with that hue card, that super hue card, or whatever it was. Yeah. So you can play Japanese games in North America when you import them in. And those like places, like there was a place I ordered games from, Japanese games. They were called Die Hard. And And that's where I got all my Japanese imports. Way back in the day. Countless Terror. Oh, I remember this level. Yeah, and this game, when I ordered it from Die Hard, was what? $130 or so? Which was really expensive for one single game. But it was worth it. Even back then, it was worth it. And it still is worth it. I think it's more now. I think when this game is sold on eBay, it's gone up to $250. But more and more copies become available, so I think it's dropped down to like $50 on eBay if I search for it. But hey. There be traps everywhere in this castle. These morning stars attached to the walls here, they remind me of a couple of the levels in Lords of Thunder, the sequel to Gates of Thunder. Oh, those would be good games to stream as well, too. Gates of Thunder and Lords of Thunder. That was on the SuperCDROM for the Turbografx. Or Turbo Duo. Free man! Which one do I want? You shall not pass. Here's our Lords of Thunder challenge again. We'll just disrupt that. Nice. Oh, it's out of range. Oh, takes it right in the face. Ha ha! Green screen! All these little touches. All these cool, cool little touches. What are you doing to me? You're taking all my energy! No kisses for you! Bit of health left. TurbografX-16 was the best system for arcade ports. It was similar to the original versions. That's right. The Castlevania arcade version could be easier in a console. But it was exclusive for arcades. Yes. Yeah, yeah. I think the last time I played that was at a Crystal Palace arcade. If it was the same one. Because it was at the time when people... Lots of energy. Where people were, Where even then, were, third-party boards where people were, like, swapping it programs from one set of chips to another set of chips. They weren't modding it, they were just copying it. Completely. And then all these arcades started carrying these hot machines are obviously much cheaper. But I don't know if mine was the original version. Like, do you remember all those weird, two games are out there? That where you could change your player mid-battle? It was bizarre. We got a little bit of flicker on the bottom. That's okay. It's all part of the charm back in the day, right? Missed him! Oh, those Medusa heads. Nice. There we go. Down for the count. Oh yeah. Definitely had the wrong secondary weapon to get those guys up there. That's what we need. Oh! No! Yeah, so if you're liking the stream, Maximus, please give us a follow here on Trovo. That'd be really helpful, because the more people that find out about these streams here that we're retro gaming with, because I think I'm the only person streaming in retro gaming here on Trovo, the more reach this will have. So if you can give me a follow, that would be very great, and I'd be very happy about that. Thank you.
Like, what ingenuity for doing this on such an early video gaming system? And his head turns to a skull, and then he disintegrates. Oh, I just love this retro stuff. One last final strike. Yeah. One last strike. Should have backflipped into it. The Cradle of Blood. Oh, this music's so good! Go Legolas! I love how on the second playthrough here, those blue heads, they don't show up on the first time, but they show up on the second time. So it's like, there's new enemies when you go through it again. And then, like, remember in Symphony of the Night, when you think you finished the game, and all of a sudden, well, you've only done, like 48%. And then they literally turn the castle upside down. And it was like, wow, this blew my mind back then. A key! Thank you. where the other girl was the first time around. Just out of range. Of course. Missed it by this much. That's the one. Man, up to 10 free men. Excellent. We'll be right back. Low that health is. Oh, that was awesome. Good job, Victor. Good job. Here we go. Victory is mine. We may have seen this before.
Once again, the blood of Belmont has defeated me. Perhaps this, too, is part of my fate.
Death to you! The world is not yours to exist in!
It is not by my own power that I am resurrected. It is the greed of humanity which calls me back. And thus, by might, I rule. Might becomes the one and only justice in this world.
Of all the self-serving claptrap!
The same basic fate drives all people to seek, to come together, to move forward. That surely can't be an evil thing.
And yet, here I am. Do you not have any desires?
Well...
It is by your desires that you humans prosper, and it is your faith which has ruled you. Considering that, can you really call me evil?
But people cannot be ruled by power alone. The sacred, the honorable, the loved, those things can rule humanity. Something evil will eventually fall to ruin!
I see. Perhaps you're right. We shall meet again, Blood of Belmont.
And yet the castle still stands. Okay, so we're gonna let the credits play through here. I remember this game being such a hit, such a mega hit, and it was so hard to get a copy, even way back then. In like 1994, I think is when I actually got my copy. Yeah, when I ordered from Die Hard, it took a month for them to finally ship it out to me. Yeah, it was about a month. Played it at least like 6 months straight. This was like one of the only games I played continuously because you have all the different routes, right? Yeah. Konami. Hit that run button! Alright. We have someone new. Player select. Love that audio compression.
Leave it to me.
Yay!
I think she's saying yay. Yeah, I guess you can't start on... What happened there? I guess you can't start on stage zero with Maria.
Hey,
Now, the greatest thing with Maria, playing as Maria, is you can move and pretty well send out your birds. So you can move around and keep going. And then all the weapons are all different. Everything's different. It's fantastic. And she has the double jump. And she can fire while moving. Fantastic. And I think she shot out the Strider. The Sega Strider. Poisoned. And breaks her ankles. All the weapons are different. It's awesome. She is such a power. Maria is such a powerful character. Good job, Maria. And a free man. Whoa! Too bad to reset your score. I hate taking the long way around. Double jump saves the day. No one could withstand the power of my little white doves. Woohoo! Thundercat. was shooting out its eggs or something. Oh. Oh, another free man! Oh, yeah. Frogman. Woohoo! Nope, I guess not quite as effective. Another free down! Awesome. I think there was a glitch in the level where they had Maria stuck on this hidden ledge. Oopsie. There be bones! Man, they did such a great job in the design. Oh, he's still alive? Oh, he's just more aggressive. There we go. We'll be right back. The Phoenix has risen. Free man. Doggy!
Who's there? Oh. Sister! Surely your help sent from heaven. You are an angel.
Please hurry back to the village. And be careful!
Wait! What's your name? Over you.
Wait, you're sending her out on her own? How dare she? Titan was frozen. Let's get him fixed up here. He got hit with the Medusa as well. Love the arms. Like, the attention to detail is just remarkable in this game.
Hmm.
right. So when you don't attack them, you're able to get some life out of it. But this will give you full life anyway. But it all is worth for the points, right? Oh yeah, he has like nothing left. Free man! And one last final attack. Before he disintegrates. Oh, what an excellent game. Woohoo! Ah, that's a good spot. Good pause. No damage bonus, and a free man. Yeah! Atop the corpses. Oh, these guys should be no problem now. These little hunchback creature thingies. Yeah, those guys are annoying. Yeah.
There she goes. Right on. Oh, this is just too much fun. I'm having too much fun with this. Maria is such a powerful character. I just adore Maria. Let's get through the wall. Here we go. He's losing his head over it. I just love it when they just give one last ditch effort. That is just so great. Oh, this is so fun. Towards the final showdown. You wouldn't hit a lady. The Phoenix once again rises, saving Maria. Uh-huh.
Go, Maria.
Here we go. Nice. Takes off his head. Cinema.
Such a fine girl. Surely the blood of a beautiful woman will quench the thirst in my body.
Stay away from me!
What are you afraid of? In exchange for your blood, you can gain eternal life and beauty from me, can you not? Please, it's a simple matter. I get what I need, and you benefit as well. And then together, you and I shall reign over this world.
If it means becoming a savage, I would sooner kill myself.
Don't do it!
As you wish. However, what exactly makes me a savage? If my existence itself makes me savage, is that not the result of this world? Are not all the people of this age savages as well? If so, I should be a shining beacon for what this world wants me to be. The one to lead them. Do you not agree?
My Lord Count.
What is it?
There are intruders in the castle.
I see. Destiny can be quite fun at times. They've likely come to interfere. I hope you'll be in a better mood later.
Save me, Victor.
Or Maria. Go, Maria. Very nice. Did this song have significance back in Symphony of the Night? I think it did. And she breaks her ankles. Watch the skull. That's so cool. So here we're playing the enemies that we skipped when going through it as Maria. No damage bonus. Believe in the dawn. Oh, the music is so good. Oh. Go! Yeah! Oh!
Good job. Good job, Maria. This still reminds me of East 3, Return to East, I think it was called, where you're going through the clock tower. Double jump. Ah, almost. Oh well. Next time. Oh my goodness.
Maria!
The sound compression, holy cow.
Are you all right, Maria?
Yeah, I'm just fine because I have the same vampire hunter's blood flowing in me as that man, Richter. I think he's fighting someplace else right now.
Richter's coming.
Oh my, looks like you hoped it wouldn't be me who came to save you.
Oh no, that's not what I meant. Thank you very much, Maria. Come on, let's go home.
Not yet. There's still something I have to do. You go back without me. I'm gonna beat that vampire to a bloody pulp. See ya!
Maria! For heaven's sake, she can be as reckless as Richter.
Loading. Yeah, Maria does short work with her doves against them. Love how his sword breaks first and then he just dies.
Diagram. What are you doing, Restream? That's kind of weird how that just popped up. Thanks, Restream. That's it! Okay, cool! Maria is just so powerful. Game's like twitching out. The brink of death! Did my stream die? Uh-oh. Let's check it out. No, it's still going. Free man! Good job, team. Good job, Titans.
Once again, the blood of Belmont has defeated me. Perhaps this, too, is part of my fate.
It's your fault for being so mean to everyone.
For being so mean.
It is not by my own power that I am resurrected. It is the greed of humanity which calls me back. And thus, by might, I rule. Might becomes the one and only justice in this world.
I don't understand what that means. No matter how complicated you make it, a bad thing is still a bad thing.
You tell him, Maria.
So long as greedy humans exist, I shall be reborn. That's all you
what
need
the?
To remember. You proved amusing to me. We shall meet again, blood of Belmont.
What do you think is so funny?
More going on this time.
Everyone, run for it! Quickly!
She's falling, not running. And then after the castle falls, the ancient land of East rises up. See, we got the voice actors in there, but we don't have the voice actors' names. Yeah, okay. Classic stuff. This is so good. But wait, is there still more? Yeah. We're missing a young lady. Oh, that music is just so good!
We're gonna just lay waste this guy so quickly. Oh, let me go! Oh, and his health is just so low. Health bar dies along with him. Excellent. Give me the strength. Now, you notice from the previous level when you're playing as Richard, they're adding in new enemies and different enemies for Maria because she is so powerful. Smart, so smart. Free man. Where that dog thing would have crashed into the wall if Maria didn't destroy him. Good job, Maria. She went back to the spot where Richard found her first. It would have been cool if they added something extra in that room where you find Maria, where she just was at. That would have been kind of cool, but oh well, that's alright. This is still a fabulous game.
I need more health! Here we go! So good. Look at the sliver of life on that one. Great job, Maria. Great job. Oh, the music is so good. Man. Last time we fell down and had to go the hard route. So let's see if we'll get up the stairs. Let's get up the stairs, Maria. Good try, buddy. No, I want good stuff. I like how his skull stays in place, eh? It's those little touches. Thank you. flaming stones.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Goodbye, skulls. Here we go. Final hurrah. His final strike before he's dead. Oh, love it. Love this game. Good job, Maria. Great job. Great job, Maria. Man.
Careful now.
That was fun. Going down. Oh, this is awesome. Look out. Canyon. No inclination there. The boatmen! Another key! I think he's trying to say something. Oh, that double jump is so handy. Move my big fat head out of the way so you can see where she's going. Oh, green screen! Ah! So cool. She was kissing the hearts out of you. Here's all your love back. What a fantastic game. What a fantastic game. No damage bonus, free man.
We'll be right back.
Sorry about that. I was looking at something else on another screen. Very nice. Oh yeah. Maria will just make short work. If you guys are enjoying the stream, drop me a follow. That would be fantastic. Drop me a follow. We'll be able to get this opportunity out to more people when they see more interaction. So please, follow me here on Twitch. It would be fantastic. Undying melody. Whoever thought white doves would give you so much power? I swear this song is in Symphony of the Night, Castlevania Symphony of the Night. I just can't place where. Good use of the double jump. Mm-hmm. Love it. So did you notice that the notes were keeping the flaming balls away so I wouldn't get hit with them? Look out, Maria! Yeah, the second weapon, it looks so innocent enough. It's like, oh, what's with these musical notes? But it's one of the most powerful weapons Maria has. His armor's absorbing it.
Love it. Love how the sword just falls apart. There we go. I'll take that help. Which shell we use? Oops. Yeah, we'll make short work of him. And his little minions, too. Ha 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 ha!
His laugh is so good. I love this part.
Once again, the blood of Belmont has defeated me. Perhaps this, too, is part of my fate.
It's your fault for being so mean to everyone.
Oh, okay, so they don't have a new one for this.
It is not by my own power that I am resurrected. It is the greed of humanity which calls me back. And thus, by might, I rule. Might becomes the one and only justice in this world.
I don't understand what that means. No matter how complicated you make it, a bad thing is still a bad thing.
So long as greedy humans exist, I shall be reborn. That's all you need to remember.
Okay. Yo, I thought they would throw something
you
new
proved
in this.
Amusing to me.
I really did. I thought they would throw
we
something new.
We shall meet again, Blood of Belmont.
Yeah, the percentage is not done yet.
So funny.
Running and she's like falling. It's all right, they're allowed to have a few oopses in there sometimes, right? Yeah. Oh, now we got our happy music again. Here, my chair's falling down on me here. Yeah, that is a lot of fun. That is some good stuff. Super Roa, how are you?
Red Bum Yamada. Alright, let's see what we got going on here now. We'll let the credits run out, and then we'll see what we are for percentages. Hello, Harley. Hello, Harley. You're a sweet girl. Yes, you are. Oh, whoa. Yeah, you're really nice. Okay, so let's see what our percentages are at here, and then see if we're going to continue on. Let's check this out. And we wait for the CD-ROM. Still peeking over this, it's been like 1993. Okay, Maria's 100%, Richard's only 96. Whoop. Oh, okay, I can see. They fast-forwarded all the way over through here. Okay, that works. Okay. Alright, what we're gonna do is that I'm gonna put on a Be Right Back, and then I'll be back in a few minutes because my dogs have to go out for a pee. So just bear with me here, guys. Just bear with me. Okay, 3, 3, 6, 48.